Tomorrow marks the 9th anniversary of the Narragansett Indian Tribe smoke shop raid, triggered when state police attempted to put a stop to the tribe selling cigarettes without charging state sales tax. Now, the tribe will hold a remembrance ceremony tomorrow at the site of the smoke shop raid on Route 2 in Charlestown. The tribe says the ceremony is intended to ensure the violence that broke out is not forgotten.
There's a lot of things that need to change in the attitudes towards different people, races, because nobody in the state of Rhode Island was thrown around and arrested like we were for the sale of untaxed cigarettes, which is a misdemeanor. It was absolutely unnecessary, uncalled for, and ridiculous.
A federal appeals court ruled that the shop was operating illegally. Tomorrow's ceremony is scheduled to begin at 1 p.m. and is open to the public.